Hello guys, I'm XboxSeriesX, this is Captain Method, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws 24 Career Mode. So, in the last video, I showed you guys how much I put into my race teams and upgrades were the way to go, and plus my setups, when I do the presets, I put it to 62% loose, and knowing that I want the car to be a lot better in the aimings, and not get too tight when I get into a corner, you know. And let's see how the heat race goes for a... It's not my commentary, so here it is. So I start in third in my heat, and the guy on my outside wants to beat me into the corner. Yeah. So you watch my videos, and when I get into my heats, I usually want to finish during, so I don't have to do much racing, so including the qualifying test, which could affect my damage points. Like if you get rough driving or harsh driving at the end of the cutscene, it'll wear out the durability and your car performance will be junk. So I guess that's how I should race, but I won't. I just want to aim for smooth and moderate driving. So there it is, third place. So I'm going straight to the A main at Lucas Oil. So that's the end of my commentary. So as I in my late model season, I'll be moving up to 410 sprints, so go ahead and watch that in the future. So, I'm at Capricorn FA. Hope y'all have a great day, and peace out.
Let's take a look at the race results.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at the race. let's take a look at
to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.